we met at Up Down, an arcade bar here in Kansas City. Both of us have a bit of a competitive spirit about us, and well, let's just say I won. And 7 months later, Preston proposed. We had a lot of friends and family say, well, what about the wedding day are you looking forward to the most? And we both consistently said we're really excited about the first look.
Before she kind of came in, I remember Kevin talking to me and just saying, for this one moment, we're not here. We're gonna let you do your thing. Just be you and your bride.
Once it got to that point where I walked up and wrapped my arms around him, it was such a cool, intimate moment. They kind of encouraged us to just stay in that moment a little bit longer, and I'm really, really glad they did.
Nothing could ever prepare me for how beautiful she was and just how perfect it was.
Thank you.
It was good. I can't help myself, no.
Caught up in the middle of it. The spots that they took us were absolutely amazing. Kevin and Ashley both made that process much smoother than it would have been otherwise.
It was organic, it was fun,
and
you could really see it on all of our faces. We have some really unique shots, I think, was really cool.
Can you give me a smile, man? That's what I'm talking about. Look at that, you got a nice smile. All the ladies gonna be after you today.
Our wedding party was full of life and energy, and Kevin and Ashley helped us to maintain that, and they were very patient with us.
When we see those photos, it captures so much of the essence of what was happening that it takes us right back,
right. And
it's very easy to remember.
That's stellar. Awesome.
Very cool, yeah.
We wanted the high fashion and really artsy type of photos. We got those, but we got them showing all of the expression and the emotion and the humor and the fun that was the day as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
We've had so many people look at our photos and say, that's one of the best shots I've ever seen at that location, ever. And it's a good feeling.
We had a great ceremony.
Cool.
Capturing the look of me when you turn the corner.
My mom's on one side, my dad's on the other. You can see Preston's face, you can see his whole expression.
Oh, yeah.
But then you can also see his mom
and
his sister-in-law. And it's just really cool to see those expressions the second I turn the corner. It takes a true expert and professional to catch that shot. Some of the wide shots from the very back of the room showing the entire wedding party up front. It's such a cool snapshot. It's a really special thing to be able to go back and just look at those wide shots and say, oh yeah, I remember seeing them right before the wedding and it was a really special moment. And just different things like that. I can't help myself, no. There were a lot of times that we laughed, that our wedding party laughed, that even I think our pastor kind of got a kick out of himself, and Kevin and Ashley captured that so well. One of my favorite photos that I didn't realize we had was a picture of me and my mom before the ceremony. And my something borrowed is a pendant that she wears with her every day. And she was working the pendant inside of my dress. I didn't think anybody else was in the room at that time, but when I saw that picture, I cried. It was just one of my favorite shots from the day.
Yeah, that's great.
It was a really fun day, and they did a great job capturing that for us, and that was really important to us.
Thank you for joining us today, and if you want any more information, you can visit us at kevinashleyphotography.com.
Thanks.